Passing by a car lot filled with new 1929 Fords wouldn't attract much attention in 1929, but in 1980 it is a phenomenon certainly worth a second look. These are not antiques. They are all brand new. Ford's famous rumble-seated convertible to the Model A truck. No, this isn't the Twilight Zone. It is Jack Wall's car dealership on South Dixie Highway near Dadeland. Wall's lot and showroom are brimming with the Model A's and are attracting car lovers of all ages who just don't believe what they see. The Model A's in reality are replicas, identical in nearly every aspect to the original. The bodies, however, are fiberglass, and the internal parts, like engine, transmission, and brakes, are all current, provided by Ford Motor Company to Harry Shea, a former Ford engineer who is now mass-producing the cars in Detroit. Ford is also handling warranty service for the cars, which carry full 12-month or 12,000-mile coverage. Reproduction of old cars is not a new idea. What is new is the Model A's assembly line production and resulting price of $99.50. Far more than the Model A's original price of $600, but far less than what a collector would have to pay today for an original.
It's not really for the person who's a collector. It's for the average, this car is for an average person who wants to buy a car that is like a collector's item, but it's not $30,000. The car only costs you $10,000. So it's a car that most anybody can afford, because in today's market, this car is really an inexpensive automobile for what you're getting. This car gets 35 miles to a gallon in town and 50 miles on the highway. So, you know, this has got economy, plus it's got comfort, plus it's got fun.
One indisputable fact, the car is a lot of fun to drive and it attracts an awful lot of attention. What's more, it is the only American convertible available on the market today. Bob Mayer, Channel 4 News.